what's up, guys? So I've been gone, MIA, kind of for the past month. I do apologize, but hey, I'm back in the game. I've just been, you know, working. I recently went to India. If you guys haven't checked out the other Instagram posts, I've been in India working my butt off. I'm back in the U.S. I'm back in the grind. And I'm back in the sports card game, okay? I'm excited because less than 1 week away is going to be the Burbank Sports Card Show in Ontario, California. I literally live like 15 minutes away, so I'll be attending that. I'm going to try to get footage for you guys, video footage of everything. So yeah, it's could be a good time. So I wanted to show you guys a little mail day that I picked up. Two big cards that I've actually been looking at for some time now. And then afterwards, I'm going to show you guys some of my clips and videos from India. See if you guys enjoy that. But let's get right into it, guys. These both came from eBay's Authenticity program. So let's just go ahead and open the first one. I got these the other day, so I've been waiting. I wanted to do the video for you guys, so I kind of been stalling and opening these, but now I get to actually open them, okay? So. Okay. First card. Boom! One of my favorites. Do you guys see that? This is a Jason Tatum. I'll just take it out for you guys. So this is a 2017 Select White Prism Jason Tatum Rookie BGS 9.5. And this is going to be numbered out of 149. Check that out, guys. This is a beautiful card. I've actually been looking at this card for probably a year now. And I've just been kind of waiting for it to go down to my price range. But yeah, it's a great card. Finally got it. The white prism, it's not exactly a color match. However, still a beautiful card, still a numbered card. It's still a Jason Tatum's rookie card. He's one of the top candidates this season for MVP. So I have no doubt that him and Luka is probably going to be the ones battling for the MVP this year. But he is a very good candidate. I'm still collecting Jason Tatum. Once I go to Burbank, I'm still looking for Jason Tatum cards. But this is a beautiful card, guys. So next card, here we go. This next card, you guys might be a little surprised of why I picked it up. And you might be kind of thinking, what was the reason? But I'll tell you my reason once I show you guys the card, okay? I think this next player is severely underrated. I'll give you a close clue. This is in the sport of baseball, okay? And boom, this is Nolan Arenado. I'll take the card out for you guys. Now you guys know I like gold refractors, so I finally got a gold refractor, a 2013 Topps Chrome gold refractor of Nolan Arenado PSA 9, and I believe this one's gonna be numbered out of 50. Boom, beautiful card. Okay, you guys see that? I love gold refractors. Here's the back of it. I love these gold refractors. Gold refractors just have a different like feel to them, you know? Not only are they low number, but they're just beautiful cards. So you guys might be asking of why I picked up Nolan Arenado. I think he's severely underrated. If you look at his career stats, he is on pace to become a future Hall of Famer, first ballot. So I believe his WAR is something like seven, around seven-ish. So he has a WAR of seven point something. He's on a good St. Louis Cardinals team. I think he has a lot of potential, and he's really underrated right now. I have no idea why. Now, some of his top cards, some of his RPAs and everything, they're going to be, you know, very high up there. But as far as his other, like, Gulli fractures like this, there's the X fractor, and then there's also some other parallels. I think they're just very underrated or underpriced right now. So he's another player that I want to be picking up at the Burbank Card Show. So I'll be looking out for him, Jason Tatum. I got this other list that I'm players I'm looking for, but I'm looking forward to the Burbank Card Show, and I hope to see all you guys there. If you guys ever come out here to California, you know, hit me up and DM me on Instagram or whatever, and we'll link up. All right, I appreciate all you guys for watching this video, and here's some clips from India. Hope you enjoy. Peace. With the